master's degree in electrical engineering from Mahatma Gandhi University in India. So currently I'm pursuing my advanced network security diploma course from Willis College of Business Technology and Healthcare. And at present, I'm a student intern at CENGN, and my title is Cloud Service Engineering Student. I heard about CENGN first from Willis College. Like, Willis College is a partner with CENGN, and that's how I came to know about CENGN. I applied for the internship and I got it here, and since then it's been an exciting journey. As a cloud service engineering student at CENGN, a few of the first tasks I had to complete were like configuring Juniper and Cisco routers, doing a bit of programming, Python programming with socket programming precisely, and hands-on training on Linux and deployment of OpenStack. So among these, OpenStack was something very new to me. It is basically an open source cloud computing technology. So open source was basically the most exciting one among those, because it was really new to me, and I learned how to create VMs, create networks in cloud platform, and things like creating a heat template so that you can customize the network topology you want. Things that I like about CENGN, there are quite a few. So to begin with, it's quite a huge platform for beginners, like for students like myself who want hands-on experience with all the new technologies that's out there. So secondly, like, you get to be tutored by experts in the field, and that's really good. Lastly, as a cloud service engineering student here at CENGN, I'm directly involved with all the SME projects that's going on in CENGN. So it's like it molds you, it trains, and gives the experience required to mold you and to prepare you for future positions in the technology industry. So I would surely recommend a work term at CENGN to all of the students out there who are looking out for hands-on experience on the latest technology.